All right, boys and girls. Hey, thanks so much for joining us here on Turn Left TV. And I'm going to do a little bit of a race here in iRacing. So I am going to race Lime Rock Park in a GT3 car. Ferrari, my favorite GT3 car. So I think, let's see, I qualified 13th. That's not too great, but look at those guys, man. 49 flat almost, 49.087. That's just incredible. So starting 13th, and this is basically just an attrition race here. So just survive. And, well, hey, wish me luck, man. So here we go. Going to have a, still have the inside line there going into the turn. Into turn one. So we got a pace lap here, lineup lap, basically. And then we do a rolling start. GT3's fun. I can't get the, I haven't figured out how to get the rear camera there on the right side of the dash there working, or my mirror over on the left side mirror, door mirror. Can't figure out how to get that working, man. If somebody knows how to do that, let me know. But hey, thanks so much for coming in and joining in on Turn Left TV. And we'll do a little racing here. Wish me luck. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter at Turn Left TV, and then you can all follow me on Facebook at Turn Left TV 1. Love this track, man. Lime Rock Park is a very, very fun track. You're going to see a unique track as well. Really all right-handers. You got a little bit, you got a couple left, but pretty much all right-handers. So just survive, man. That's the mantra here in these races. Just survive. Guys are going to be making mistakes. You'll see coming off this right-hander. Go through here, little S. Then after this little mini S, I should say, this hard right-hander goes up a hill, and then you got to be really careful about when you get back in the gas here on this thing, because that hill can't upset the balance of your car, so you don't really want to mash the gas right there. It's going to break the tires loose, and you end up sliding over the right here with the tire barrier. You got a couple right-handers here. These are third. This was the third year one for me, and then maybe fourth year on this spectrum. That'll take us down the front straight. If you really want to set the car up, you can dive it in there in third gear. It's going to be interesting here, so. This is our jam. Here we go. Already wrecking. Grass. That it's just survival. You see guys all over the place right there. More spinning out. More spinning out. Now you just race the track. Race. rear tires are breaking loose. These things are coming up off the ground. getting some points here to get my next class license in this series. I just started loads. seventh place finish, I guess it isn't too bad. So that was a lot of fun. And thanks for coming in. Good that had a little bit of a good turnout. I didn't pass anybody, I don't think. But still, seven.